Hey guys, it's Booker Perez, and welcome back to my 56th day in a Liverpool Chroma, where last time left off, I competed in the semi-final of the FA Cup against Newcastle, and I also had my first leg against Barcelona in the semi-final of the Champions League. Now, as you can see, I'm about to compete in the final of the FA Cup against Arsenal. You're probably wondering, what's the second leg against Barcelona next? And you would be correct in assuming that, but I played the Barcelona game, and my Elgato froze the gameplay during my recording, which didn't allow me to record the whole match. I beat Barcelona 2-1. I can show you the result after this match. That's before I played in the final of the Champions League against Bayern Munich. But first, I must go to Wembley and capture the FA Cup for the once again. So, let's do it.
Looking shaky in recent games, Alexis Sanchez starts with Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain looking to provide width. Olivier Giroud is the main striker. Free kick only from the referee. Nothing
more in the Emirates FA Cup.
Giroud! Terrific stop!
If you'd asked me at the start of the season, I would have said this probably would have been a possible final, but instead we're probably going to get Man United versus Crystal Palace. Or some shit like that. We definitely are going to get Manchester United because they beat Everton 2-1. And, between the semi-final of the FA of the Champions League, the second leg against Barcelona, and this match, my goalkeeper actually told me he won't be signing a new contract. So I will do my best to get him to change his mind. That's a penalty, ref. Thank you very much. I think it's, can't tell who it is. It's Debussy. Has a pretty poor record against me. Wait, what? That was outside the box. Really? Damn.
He's hit the man in the wall with the free kick.
Matthew Debussy, of course, if you guys remember during my Christian Mission Gladbach career, I got sent off against me when I played Arsenal in the Champions League. Royce. Neymar. Back to Royce. Debussy. He was a good block. Nathaniel Klein.
Again, possession squandered, really.
Boy, Correa doesn't go for it. Tinnemans.
Gareth Bale.
Bale's cross is poor.
And they've got some free
weak cross. Tinnemans! Oh, can you imagine? That would have been a fantastic goal. As you can see, it's part of actually a double bill against Arsenal. It's their my last league game of the season. There's no point in showing you guys that game because there's nothing on the line. Well, there might be for Arsenal, although I don't think so. I think they are pretty much secured, at least.
Bread and butter work, really, by the goalkeeper.
I'm pretty sure they're secured to finish in the top three. I don't think they can finish lower than third. If they can even finish third, right? I'm not even sure if they can finish third. I'm pretty sure they'll be the runner-up this season.
Got the last touch, the defender, so that will...
They're playing pretty miserable chase, if I'm going to be honest. Brilliant! The deadlock has been broken. And a great goal by Neymar the head. Earlier incident, took a deflection off of looked like a hit off of Amir's report. See? Sorry, that's Varane.
Another angle on it here.
No, it did hit off a centre back, it hit off Koscielny. If it had hit Varane, it would have been Varane's goal. Oh, but now the game works. It's just because it hits the opposition's defender doesn't mean it goes down as an own goal. But yeah, it is 1-0.
Royce. Koscielny.
Great strength there by Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain to get the fall off of Royce.
Sanchez.
Gabriel. Personal. He goes to Ramsey. Back to Gabriel.
Koscielny.
Still playing it around at the back. I'm not sure. No, they're coming forward with it. Verratti.
That's a good challenge between the two.
Bale wins it back.
Marco Royce.
She has to step in, you have to be careful. Chris still, well,
Royce.
I don't know what I'm saying. Still, he obviously will be booking for the duration that he's on the pitch. So he's either substituted or sent off, whichever comes first. As I previously stated, Debushi has seen red before facing me. So it wouldn't be the first time. Neymar.
The ball is
easily collected by Cech after the deflection. And that is half time. 1-0 at the break. The header from Neymar for the separates me and Arsenal.
Second 45 coming up in the FA Cup final.
Yeah, it did go like
that. Came on the attack. Is that Ricardo Rodriguez?
Get his cross in now.
Ricardo Rodriguez. Coutinho. Chance. Correa. 2-0. Oh. I think I can hear them starting to engrave the name of Liverpool on the FA Cup once again. And pretty simple tap in for Correa following the carry from Petr Cech after the Coutinho shot, but they all count. Where the tap in, the long range screamers.
Two shots, one on target for Arsenal.
Well, if you know there aren't going to be too many chances coming along, sometimes you snatch at them.
And Ramsey.
Okay, sometimes here, but not always.
Ramsey, subs getting ready. Alexis Sanchez. Rafael Varane.
Ring. He does his job and gets the ball off of Gibbs.
Liverpool's next game.
Is McElroy.
Arsenal in the next match in the Barclays Premier League.
I'm not sure why I said his name like that.
Difficult to call. I don't think there's too much between the two sides.
Nah, Kibushi does well to get the ball clear. Green. Klein. Bale. Up it in. Bale! Ah! Oh. The ball back into the box wasn't exactly the best. Here comes Danny Welbeck. Arsenal will be hoping for Welbeck to get him back into the match.
Alexis Sanchez. Nathaniel Clyne.
Great strength there by Nathaniel Clyne. To win the ball.
Intercepting and getting possession back for his team.
Royce. Ooh, great save from header check. Neymar.
Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Have to restart with a throw.
Throw. And it's the right straight to him. Brilliant.
For a substitution in this match.
Well, he tried to. I'm not going to get that.
Put the ball into touch. Jack Wilshere.
Jack Wilshere. Who just came on for the Ramsey.
Aaron Ramsey.
Which I think would mean Arsenal are going more defensive, but
well, that's very good positional play.
Don't forget, we're sure there's not going to be Arsenal goals. Well, he's not injured.
Of all the decisions that are difficult to get right on a regular basis, offside. Probably right up there, isn't it, Alan? Right here?
Yeah, when the defence is pushing up and the player's rushing through, it's a difficult decision,
Bell.
But it's a good one in this case. Carrying the ball forward.
Got to be in Santi Cazorla. Yeah, all day. Gabriel concedes the corner. I guess anywhere will do for Gabriel. And Ferran can't meet the corner, so it's an Arsenal throw. Be thrown in by Theo Walcott. Apparently a target for Liverpool in real life, which I'm going to say right now is bullshit, because why would we want someone who's not playing well for Arsenal?
Really strong play in the tackle.
But one in my fair share of Arsenal fans make a few complaints about Theo Walcott, but a lack of contribution this season.
For the goalkeeper.
So unless he wants to come in and play goal, Walcott's probably do a better job than Minnelli. And I can stay in London and really Neymar? Come on, that would have been to wrap it up. That's the second. That's not the first time that's happened. In the second leg against Barcelona, I missed two sitters with Coutinho.
Underneath the famous sign, this is Anfield. You know you're going into a special arena.
There's the full-time whistle. The FA Cup is retained. And Correa and Neymar are ironically the goal scorers against Barcelona. Fancy that. Watch Arsenal go and now beat me in the league. Win that. That's just the way, isn't it? I can take Dragoski out for a while. Wasn't not too. You know what, I'll take both goalkeepers out and put in some of the younger players. Timmons is actually really close to 85 if I can put him in for a while. Let's see, who else? American Port. I'm not sure Train could do a lot for American Port, but why not? Instead of my two main goalkeepers, I'm going to go with the third choice goalkeeper. The guy I always seem to forget about. No one's going to knock. Centre-back Sanchez seems to keep doing well in the train, which is good. Yeah, Arsenal could finish in third. But that's as low as they could finish because Villa are on 69 points. Actually, Villa and Newcastle will be competing for that final Champions League spot. And it'll be a five-team tussle for the to avoid that last relegation spot between West Ham, Watford, West Brom, and Crystal Palace and Southampton. I mean, if results went their way, Norwich and Stoke could be considered in danger, but I don't. That would take some massive, crazy, voodoo shit. There's a description. And the last game on a Tuesday. It's on a Tuesday. Oh, poor Arsenal. They're going to need at least. They have way better goal difference than Chelsea, so they just need the, oh wow. So Watford have to at least draw the last game against, it's against Norwich. If they can, they could actually send Norwich down in their place. Actually, no, they couldn't, because it would be West Ham. So it's either going to be Watford or West Ham. And it's all down to the game between Watford and Norwich. A point would be enough to send West Ham down. A win would be enough to send West Ham down. A win for Norwich, on the other hand, will send up Watford down. So if Watford avoid defeat, I don't want to look at the Champions League draw. Apparently, Napoli won the Europa League, good for them. So, we have two teams needing a draw. Watford need at least a draw against Norwich, and Arsenal need at least a draw against me to take second spot. And since I won the FA Cup, second spot is who will face me in the Community Shield. Let's see if the game will give them that draw. It did! Ironically, it was Theo Walcott who got that goal. And look at that, Watford beat Norwich 3-1, so West Ham are relegated. And Arsenal gets a place, which can you even imagine? Relax. We're cool. You're not really sure yet. Well, I'm not saying you, so there you go. Now you're sure. Anyway, still can't offer him a new contract. Should be able to do that in his profile picture there. Anyway, the Champions League final. Yes, that's what I'm supposed to be focusing on. I can leave contracts till after the fact. This is about taking on a very tough team in Bayern Munich.
Well, this is a great day.
Stadio Olimpico.
Contested here. It's got to be played to a finish, and hopefully it will live up to the occasion.
I think so. I think it will, Martin. I hope we've
sure some more time.
I think the players will out here today.
It's Bayern Munich today play Liverpool. Bayern Munich's lineup, Manuel Neuer starts in goal.
Anyway, let's focus on winning the Champions League. 2-0. Could get us off to a great start. Royce. Oh, Kareem! I saw him as Bale. It was Bale who missed that.
With Raphael Varane in central defence, Marco Reus starts looking to continue his great form in midfield in attack.
Tielemans! Oh, what a goal that is! What a goal that is from Yuri Tielemans. That is how you go. That is a Champions League final worthy goal. Oh, an absolute beauty. Coutinho passes it to Tielemans. He lines up the shot. And even for Neuer, there is no chance of saving that. 1-0 inside 6 minutes. Brilliant start.
No booking from the referee, just the free kick.
Foul.
And wide it goes to Ribéry. For both teams.
Bale winning the ball, but concede the throw. They say he won the ball, he won the ball in the challenge.
Well, there's been an awful lot of hype on the market of the days leading up to this. I hope
just some reason Bale kind of like conceded the throw. He didn't even try to prevent it. He's like, ah, well, not I can do. It's not like playing around too easily. Avoid that throw.
Danger was looming large.
Interesting, interesting strategy there, Toro. Suarez. Before they win the ball off Douglas Costa. Neymar! 2-0! Oh, I wish there was like a celebration where you could like jump into the crowd. That'd be hilarious. Sooner or later, they're gonna have to add that into FIFA. Because players do that in real life. Surely there's a way they can work out how to include that in this game.
Restarting at 2-0.
Well, not this version of FIFA, but I'll see a future version. Probably not FIFA 17. Probably too late to include FIFA 17. They'd probably be more than halfway done with FIFA 17 by now.
Marco Reus.
In fact, we'll probably be hearing the first bits about FIFA 17 soon enough.
Coutinho!
Correa is offside.
Side given out.
I thought it was 3. I legit thought it was 3 until I saw the linesman with his flag.
Almost ordered his teammate to give it back to him then.
Engels. Not sure who Engels is. Can't say I've ever heard of that like new player. Maybe he's a youngster who Bayern discovered who's really good. Coutinho and Neymar. I couldn't decide who was going to take the cross there, and you, as it turns out, Neymar was offside.
Engels.
Luis Suarez. Should just let Coutinho go on with his cross.
Bayern have conceded this free kick.
Royce.
He's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride.
Ricardo Rodriguez.
Oh, it's a corner.
Wins the corner. Good there. Good defensive finish there by I think it was Douglas Costa. Oh, Bale, how did you miss from so close? Seriously, how did he miss from so close?
Neymar. And in goes the cross. Trying to find Bale.
Oh, and Ribéry prevents Bale getting on the end of that cross. The expense of a corner. Coutinho. Played back to nice Coutinho, who the chance to control the ball.
Two and having a little game of their own here.
It's out for a throw.
Well, they're wasting their time with the throw here. And we're hearing there will be three added minutes here.
Wait, we found no one. Rodriguez. It's the goal kick. Should be the last kick of the first half, yes? No?
This team looks to me, Alan, as the halftime.
And away it was. Heading toward... Yo, I've been dominating. Byron hasn't had a shot on goal yet. And I have two goals. From, I think it was seven shots on the target. Not me. The toll.
Here's everybody.
Rain. Neymar. Coutinho! Oh, what a save by Neymar. I kind of made it easy for him by shooting it straight at him, but still.
The goalkeeper comes out with
the he had to pull off the save. And that was a fantastic save.
I will be happy with that first 45 minutes.
Ten man. Bail.
Performance, actually.
This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now.
Correct. Nathaniel Klein. Ooh, the blocked shot off the Napier. Almost went into the back of the net. He tried very hard not to let his hand, even though handball are off, just instinct. Correa, 3-0! Oh, the Champions League is wrapped up. Do you believe it yet? Angel Correa with his second goal in the Champions League. He scored the winner against Barcelona. He scored the goal that wrapped it up against Bayern Munich. Unless Bayern Munich pull off an, I was going to say an Istanbul-like comeback, it would pretty much be. That is pretty much what they need, because it's 3-1 thanks to Luis Suarez.
And he's put his laces through.
I guess the match isn't over yet. Maybe that goal wasn't the goal that wrapped up Byron. Maybe just made him mad. It's the first shot on target, and they scored from it.
Rafael Varane.
Laporte.
Lam
sends it back. Daniel Klein wins it. Ah, straight into Boateng. Should have gone over the top. Oh, instead of on the floor pass. The pass there.
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper.
I was going to say, is the keeper not going to catch that? Because it almost looked like it wasn't. Correa Benatia tries to do his best.
Ah, he's taking it away.
Ah! As Trent went to avoid Benatia, I ended up turning straight into him.
Luis Suarez. Philippe Lahm. And here comes the counter-attack. Olsen.
Enough. Oh. Yes, they were offside.
To me, like the timing of the pass and the run was spot on.
Bring on Mario Götze. Who's also being linked through a ball in their life.
Didn't get away from him, the ball either.
Now, again, another one of... Not because they don't think he's good. He is good. I mean, you don't score the World Cup winning goal if you're not good. But, crap! I didn't mean to boo it out for a corner.
Liverpool's day
there when America fought there, but I did.
Absolutely loving it.
Well, they've been right behind their team from the very off. And that team has
responded. I wanted to throw it to Neymar. Why did you throw it so hard?
Luis Suarez. They're going to get a throw.
Great chance there by Ricardo Rodriguez to prevent the cross from. Get rid of it! Oh my god.
Made the right decision, Alan.
He did. I mean, he was committed.
Make
sure he didn't give the foul away.
Correa hits the ball off Coutinho. I don't even know. I don't even know what to say to that.
I'm making a change now.
Bring on Oscar. Yo, they're really going for it, don't they? It's two center attacking midfielders they brought on. And got saying, Oscar.
Good hands, bread and butter work
really
well. But he did it very competently. He's having a good game. We've got two added minutes. That's been signaled now.
I'll take one. I'll take it. I don't care. Yeah. Mhm. Yeah. Give me the yellow card, and then give me the trophy. 3-1. And come on, blow it up, ref. Blow it up. There it is. The Luis Suarez goal was only a consolation. 3-1, and the Champions League has been retained. Seriously, is there anyone who does not believe the hype? And if so, I mean, what more do you want? I win everything. I do it on legendary. And I continue to do it. Like,
souvenirs.
I don't know what you people want.
Trinkets, really, but they mean so much.
You're probably just mad that it's for the league.
During the course of the season, and that's why it does mean so much for any footballer to be in this position, to be on that podium. Wonderful.
This is the end of the season. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I will see you all in the next season, in the next episode. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day. Enjoy the celebrations. Peace!
Over the course of the final, that 90 minutes, when they really did have to show what they've got, they responded to the challenge.